The laddie's health, the reason you're heading west.
Partly. Only partly. Mostly our trouble east was rocks. I had me a farm where some years I'd raise 100 bushels of rocks to the acre.
Now, Zebulon, you have not a lie to the man like that.
Wife, I'm a God-fearing soul, and I tell the truth as I see it. Now, I never used a plow. I'd blast out the furrows with gunpowder. And then one morning, I hauled the bucket up from out of the well, and so help me, the bucket was full of rocks. Rocks! I just stood there right still, trying not to blaspheme. And I said to myself, you've got a son that's ailing, you've got a 20-year-old daughter what won't take to herself a husband. There she sits over there, mooning as usual.
Pa.
And you've got another daughter who just don't seem quite right in the head. Lilith!
Yes, Pa?
I'll remind you, sir. I'm still standing there holding a bucket full of rocks and staring into a bleak old age. So I made me a vow right then and there. I said, if I can find a man with $500 who likes rocks, then there's going to be another fool on this farm. Well, sir, the Lord provided such a man, and here I am.
He ain't told you one word of truth, Mr. Harvey. We had the best farm in the township.
Yeah, Rockville Township. It was Stone County.
Oh, it was not. It was his itching foot that brought us here. Heaven knows where we'll end up.
Look, these are my laddies. Angus, Brutus, and Colin.
How do you do?
I think they're already acquainted with your daughters.
Be they single?
Aye, single so far.
Well, this Illinois country's beginning to sound better to me. Here. Strike up a little tune for these handsome lads.
Oh, I ain't no mood, Pa.
And if there's a time for coaxing, this ain't the time.
Bold in Halifax, who lived in country quarters, betrayed a maid who hanged herself one morning in her garters.
Elliot, now you know better than to sing a song like that.
What ones do you know?
We know Yankee Doodle.
Yankee Doodle?
Their mother's dead. They haven't had much learning in the social graces since we left Scotland.
All right, give them a home in the middle.
Away, away, come away with me.
Eve, come on, you two.
Flying up.